Good afternoon, and thank you so much for coming. I just want to thank RQS for having me here on this lovely instrument, and I want to thank Russ. Where's Russ? Russ is somewhere out here. I want to thank Russ for being such a gracious host to me the past 3 days, getting me here to practice and having me here to play. It really is a pleasure to be here on such a nice instrument. Not every instrument we get to perform on is this caliber, so it's really a treat having something where everything works and where you can really showcase the capabilities of the instrument. If today's your first day here in the theater pipe organ, you'll see something that's capable of being barely audible and something that can shake the room like you just heard. So, opening, that was a piece called It's Today. It was written in 1996 by Jerry Herman, and that's from the musical Mame. So, up next, I want to play something a little softer, just to showcase some of the warmer voices of this instrument. This is a piece by David Raxon. It's the title theme of one of the movies that he composed, and this is a song called Laura. And Russ actually said before this is one of his favorite songs, so Russ, I hope you enjoy Laura.
Thank you.
next up, I'd like to take things back a little faster. I'd like to play for you a Peruvian waltz. It's a lesser-known piece by a composer named Rudy Van Houten. And I actually never heard this piece until I heard a recording of Chris Gorsuch, whom some of you probably know, the regulars here. And this is a piece called Aqua. Next, I'd like to play for you a collection of pieces. This is from a Broadway composer who was a leader in his day, and almost every great lyricist on Broadway collaborated with him, including the Gershwins and Irving Caesar, and he published over 100 songs in his lifetime, 18 of which were considered high standards by ESCAP. And I'm talking about Vincent Humans. So in this medley, you'll hear pieces including Great Day, T for Two, More Than You Know, and it'll finish with a nice, rousing arrangement of Hallelujah. So, Hallelujah, here's Vincent Humans.
Thank you.
one more soft piece, and this is actually one of my favorite pieces to play. This is from Stephen Sondheim's Little Night Music, and it's sung by the main character when she realizes that she's made a serious mistake. This is a piece called Send in the Clowns.
Thank you.
know him without realizing him. He actually wrote Sleigh Ride, among many other light orchestral works like Sandpaper Ballet, The Syncopated Clock, and many other works. This is a nice Latin piece that has a very pretty counter melody in it. It's a piece called Serenata. So the one thing I forgot to mention at the beginning is that if you like any of the pieces you've heard so far, I just happen to have CDs out there. And if you guys could help me, I have all these boxes in my basement that are just blocking my path every time I walk down there. So So if you guys want to help me clean out my basement and you like what you heard so far, there will be CDs out there, and I'll be happy to talk to you guys, sign it. And if you don't like what you heard so far, sorry, I can't really help you. But so anyway, I'd like to close out the first half now with a transcription. This is a piece by Modest Mussorgsky, who wrote Night on Bald Mountain and many other well-known pieces. This is from his most well-known collection of music called Pictures at an Exhibition. And it's a suite of pieces that were inspired by paintings at a gallery. So this is a piece called The Great Gate of Kiev. And actually, if you're a rock fan, you've probably heard this covered by Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. So here is The Great Gate of Kiev, a picture of an exhibition. I look forward to talking to all of you out in the lobby shortly. Thank you.